Sky Fox at this scene in Northridge where two bodies were found inside a makeshift excavation. The human dug cave discovered this morning near railroad tracks at Lindley and Parthenia. A white powdery substance was also found inside. A hazmat team responded but found no lingering danger. The coroner's office has retrieved the bodies.